All I want is honesty. All I want is you saying, okay, you know what, I'm not into it anymore. Done.
I've looked back on it a little bit, and yeah, there might be a small chance it was a bit of a rebound.
Guys, this is Pablo.
What have I done to you? Like, what?
I mean, it's sitting right opposite me, what you've done.
I slept in your dirty sex sheets.
I just want to salvage that friendship. That friendship means so much to me.
Me too.
Never again, I promise you.
I just don't feel like you want to be mates with me.
You pretty much dropped me.
So it's my fault?
Yes.
Well, it's laughable.
Hi.
Hi.
Can we have a word?
Yeah.
I mean, surely it's got to be the breakup chat, no?
I love you for who you are, and if you can't love me for who I am, then it's not going to work.
Okay,
I feel like you...
We're
you...
done.
Okay, we're done, we're done.
You're fine, bye.
When I was a young boy, my mama said to me, a girl the whole world will.
That dinner party wasn't the happiest.
That was a ball of laughs, wasn't it?
I just felt awkward the whole time sitting there. I didn't really enjoy myself that much, to be honest.
No, it was actually pretty uncomfortable. What was going on down your end?
Oh, God, I don't even know. Like, Frankie and Jamie.
It's actually quite sad.
Sad, it's really lame. Like, they both need to grow up, especially Jamie. I can't wait to see the back of it. Like, hopefully this is the last time we ever...
Yeah, this is exactly why I'm just, like, so happy I'm single. Relationship's just too much. It's so intense.
And then it was out of choice. Then maybe you
Listen, it is out of choice, have you know.
You've been trying your best, yeah.
What part... What,
dating
when
children.
Did you ever think... I've not been dating children. Sam Prince is like my little brother. I'm just looking after him.
Should be pulling him, then, should
you? I didn't accidentally... I kissed him as a joke to, like, make Tiffany laugh because she was, you know, I don't know, not feeling great. And he comes over to the house for sleepovers. And entertains everyone.
I know exactly what you're doing. You're trying to get yourself a little toy boy. And you know that you can, like, give him the slightest hint of maybe to have a brief entry in your memoirs.
Mate, I haven't seen you this down in literally so long. How are you really feeling, mate?
It came to me yesterday when she walked in with that 7-foot Goliath, mate. And I was just like, I felt that big. And I was shocked by how I felt. Mate, let's be honest, dude. Like, I just sat there and, like... said some pretty stupid shit. I was like, oh my God.
The thing is, Sammy, although you say that you're feeling insecure about it, what you need to remember is that Tiff is doing this purely to hurt you. I can tell. I can completely tell, mate. I don't think she has any feelings whatsoever for Pablo. At all. You can tell she's still madly in love with you, and that's the reason why she's doing this. She's doing this to hurt you. If she didn't care, she wouldn't be doing things like this.
Wow, it's so beautiful here.
Yeah, it's an amazing place. Should we sit down?
Yeah, let's sit down.
What do you think about this place?
So beautiful. You seem to know all the best spots.
I know the island.
Yeah? So. Yeah, because when you come with, like, all English people, you don't really know, like, the secret spots like this.
You know the big clubs and the...
Yeah, I know the clubs and, like, the tourist spots, but it's nice to come to places like this. So relaxing.
It's not the same than the last party, you know?
I know. I'm surprised you're still speaking to me.
It was crazy. I can understand that. You know, it's...
Yeah, I am actually so sorry about that. I didn't...
No, no worries.
Didn't expect it to, like, for everything to happen that way. otherwise I would never have said to come, because it's not, it wasn't nice for you.
I can understand that the breakups are really hard.
Yeah, he is a nice person, but he's never had a breakup before, so I don't think he knows how to handle it. Obviously,
I think it's not the way, this way.
No, I don't think so either. I'm just gonna sort of stay out of his way at the moment.
So I think it was really nice to meet you here in Ibiza.
I know. So I really wasn't expecting to meet someone that, you know, I like, and it's been very nice getting to know you.
Yeah, for sure. You have to come back.
Yeah, I will, for sure. Well, hopefully we can stay in touch.
Yeah.
Have you burnt on shoulders a bit?
No, I haven't, have I? Don't put too much, I do want a tan.
Hmm?
Woo! Oh! I knew you were going to do that.
I knew I was going to do that.
Boy.
Did you see that?
Just made your girlfriend a bit excited, eh?
Yeah, I loved it. Would you like some sun cream? I'm on duty.
Are you on duty?
Yeah.
Wait, you're quite good at that job.
Yeah, I think I always seem to do it.
Ooh.
How's everything going?
Yeah, it's good, yeah. I'm actually really happy.
You're so happy.
You look
why
really
are you,
happy.
I'm really happy.
Why are you smiling?
Are you happy on life?
I don't know, maybe a little love interest.
Hello.
But Toss who?
Not with Toffee, unfortunately. With Miss Bentley.
With Liv?
Yeah, Liv. I've kissed her. And we've been snuggling a little bit recently.
What?
I know, yeah.
Liv?
Do you fancy her?
She's got great chat.
She does love a kiss, though.
She does
she's
love
a serial
kiss.
Kisser.
She's a serial kisser.
But she's also a serial dater.
Yeah. She's like a serial bot. Might just another number.
Maybe.
Do you think she puts names down and tallies them?
I don't know, does she have like a long list?
But it might need a book.
God.
Are you going to tell Toff?
I don't think so right now. I think it's very chilled. There's nothing serious.
Is she coming back?
I believe so, yeah, in a few days.
Yeah.
And also, the thing with Liv is she makes out like she's quite hard sometimes. But deep down, she's just the biggest sweetheart. You probably know that.
Ever since I went out with Ella, she's been a completely different person. I didn't really understand what she was saying at the dinner.
She played the victim massively.
I think she didn't. I think she found you at the dinner, like you two, like really kind of heavy and too much.
I barely said anything. She made it seem like Julius hadn't made an effort with her, and actually he really had.
I was her best mate. I thought I was her best mate.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how you doing?
Fine. I just come to say bye, because I'm going to go back to London.
Really? You think it's a good decision?
Yeah.
You do? It's a tricky one, because I want to be with someone who likes me for my bad points, likes me for my good points, who doesn't. And I know I said to you that I wasn't going to change and things like that. It's because who I am as a person, I'm happy with. You know, I can fuck up a lot of the time, but I can also do some, like, glorious things. And I want someone to realise that and be happy with that. And I know I said to you, I want to be someone who knows that I can't be this perfect human.
No one expects you to be a perfect human, but there are certain things which are expected when you're in a relationship
sure.
with someone.
Sure. But you do have a high jump that has set so high that it's almost implausible to get over. Like, it's impossible to. So when your standards aren't reached sometimes, you get pissed off and it's like, well, I don't think anyone can reach that.
Jamie, please. I don't really know what you want me to say. I've said to you what I feel.
I mean, obviously I don't want you to go at all. I would really want you to stay.
Why?
But I'll miss you every single day. I will. Okay.
Faithfully. What do you guys think of this swimsuit? There are so many clothes here, and I've literally picked the one swimsuit.
I love it.
It's a one piece.
You don't like it?
I like it.
No, I like one piece. I think one piece is hot.
Way better than a bikini.
I think they're hotter than a bikini.
Yeah,
this
I agree.
Is very Ibiza.
I love it. Guys, I haven't seen you since the dinner party.
Yeah.
What is up with you and Liv? I saw you guys were talking.
Don't know. I sat her next to me to try and sort things out.
What did she say?
She's like, you haven't made an effort with me. She's trying to turn it back on her and try and make... She said that I've been shit-starring. I mean, I didn't really understand what about.
Maybe she's secretly jealous of Ella. She wants to be, like, the main girl in your life.
I don't know. I don't know if that's it.
She's been kissing Sam Prince.
Yeah, okay, what's that about, by the way? What do you guys think?
I don't know.
Really random, I think.
Toph is going
yeah,
to...
Yeah, the first thing I thought about.
Flip.
How are you, anyway?
I'm good. Okay, we need to talk about this whole Tiff and Pablo sitch. How rude was that of her?
I'm sorry, I've never seen something so disrespectful.
She is trying to get into Sam's head, and it's working. He is so upset.
She is toxic. I honestly, I don't usually have bad words to say about people, but the way she sat there, who the hell does she think she is?
Why are you coming?
Piss off. Take
Sam
away.
She must have expected it.
Yeah. What did she think was going to happen?
It's a call for attention. It's like, give me attention. Everybody
exactly.
Give me attention, because look at me, I'm Tiff, and I bring a guy, and I can do what the fuck I like. But
that's
she
exactly
can't.
It. There's a weird divide in the group right now, and I hate it. I don't want to hang out with her, but I also don't want to feel uncomfortable for the same dinner.
Mm. Yeah. I don't think she communicates very well.
She doesn't.
I think you should just put her aside and say, Tiff, can we have a mature conversation, please? No name calling. Let's just sort this out.
It's going to be really hard for her. Her fighting, mechanism is literally just, jabbing out insults at you. And I hate that. And listen, I know what I did wasn't the best thing in the world, but we weren't even friends. It's like, yeah, we're in the same circle, but get over it. Get over it. It happened. You're on a break. Get over it.
I think she probably still feels quite threatened by you.
Cut the games, cut the BS, and be civil, be mature, act your age, and let it all go. It's not like
Thank you.
Well,
I don't normally like going to the hairdresser and...
Yeah, sometimes it's quite boring, but when you're with someone else...
In good company.
Yes.
We're without Frankie, actually.
I know. I kind of encouraged her to go home. I think she needs to go back to London and just regain that strength she had last week when she was out without him.
Yeah, I mean, you're a lot better with all these relationship problems and...
You're a lot better at kissing little boys.
Oh
Can
my
we
god.
Talk about this?
I feel like this is going to be blown out of proportion. Olivia and Sam Prince,
No. Sorry.
Who's that?
Why do I even have her number?
Who?
Mimi.
Ew. Saying what?
She goes, hey, full stop, can we meet up one on one and have a chat? What is there to talk about?
What do you want to say to her? Realistically, does she think you and her are ever going to be friends?
I don't know. She can't, can she?
I want to know what she thinks she's going to achieve from this. What's she going to gain from...
I know.
Because it's not like you're going to become friends.
No. I couldn't be friends with someone who's hurt me that much.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
To a good night out.
Sweet.
To Princey finally getting laid.
Ah. Which will find her out there.
He's not going to find you.
You two are quite cute together, actually. I like this.
It's like you demand him around, and he's just there at your every beck and call.
How many times have you guys kissed?
Once.
25 times now.
That is a massive difference.
Once to 25.
Wow. Big old lie, Sam.
So I spoke to Julius, and he said that you could write a book about how many guys you've kissed.
Is he throwing you shade, do you reckon?
No, why do I give a shit what Julius actually has to say?
Okay, just let you know.
That's good of you, Sam.
Do you know what, guys? I'm so happy, actually, that you're supplying this entertainment, because I really
need
this.
That's all it is, honestly.
What's going on? Are you and Tiff, what's
Is it done?
Yeah, man.
That's
finitoed, mate.
Mate, what you have to remember is you're not Jamie Lane. At least you now, you know the path. You've chosen the path, it's done. She's going to have kids with Pablo in Spain.
God.
I invited Jamie tonight because I thought,
is he with
Frankie's gone.
Fantastic.
Do you think you should
feed
single?
Each other negative energy?
Do I think he should be single? Yes, I literally told him I would disown him.
But does he
listen to you? No. I didn't realise Jamie was so wet.
Whoa!
Oh, my God.
We got an egg in the place.
Somebody cracked that open.
Oh, what's up, team? How are you doing, boys?
Is Jamie Lang here? Or
dude, I feel fresh. I feel fine, man.
Or is Jamie Gaff here? I don't know.
Dude, I mean, Frankie Gaff just left.
Oh, mate.
Yeah, no, it's fine, man. It doesn't matter. You know, the right thing to do, as we all know, is to break up and all those kind of things. It's just very difficult when you're in a relationship and you love a girl so much. It's super hard. I just, yeah, fine.
Yes, come on!
Hey, here's to a banging night out, guys.
Love
come on.
You guys. Love you.
Cheers, everybody! Come on!
Hey.
Hi.
Thank you for meeting me.
That's fine, I can't stay for long.
Okay, I asked you to come meet up with me because listen, I know so much shit has happened, but there is such a weird divide in the group right now and it's just awkward for everybody. Can we just be civil? I'm not asking to be friends. I'm asking for the sake of the group if we could just be civil.
No one's awkward.
Yeah, it's really awkward.
It's awkward for you because people don't want to hang out with you because of me.
Okay. I'm just asking if we can be civil, and that's it. So is that a no?
That's a no, yeah.
Then why did you come meet me?
I thought you were gonna apologize. God, I don't know why, but...
I am sorry. I am. I'm sorry, and I'm sorry that I hurt you, and I cannot start to imagine how you felt. I can't. And I know, I can't. I'm sorry. I get it. I'm not saying what I did was right, but in the moment, I went with my gut, and I went with how I was feeling, and...
But I just don't understand, like, how it didn't cross your mind. Were you not like, this guy's on a break from a 3-year relationship?
To be honest with you, I didn't think you guys were going to get back together.
Okay.
I really didn't. And the way that he was acting towards me really made that concrete.
Okay, but he's now ended everything with you as soon as I've
really, like, belittled what Sam and I had. I know it's hard to, like, wrap your...
You had, like, a 3-week fling, Mimi!
I know.
Come on, I've had a 3-year relationship. You had a 3-week fling. I know in your world, it's like... the biggest thing of life.
No.
And I know you've never had a proper relationship.
I'm not comparing this to your thing with
it. I'm not belittling it. I know what it was.
Tiff,
I know you
I'm
had
not...
a few dates. I know you did all of that stuff.
Okay. Well, I don't really know what else to say, but...
I
can't control what you do. It sucks that you can't do this for everybody's sake.
It sucks that you fucked my boyfriend.
I know. And I can't imagine how that feels.
I just think...
But it happened, and all we can do right now is move past it, because thinking about the past over and over again only does harm.
That's a lot easier said than done right now, but as I've said before, I'm still really hurt. It's all very new to me, and I feel like, you know, you need to accept the consequences of what's happened.
Okay.
Great. Oh, I'm gonna go.
All right. I never wanna take you away from anything that you're trying to achieve. If you could be here, I know you would in a second, you'd be waiting for me.
Was it?
See, that's what we're good for. We're good for holding each other up across rocky...
Stability.
Rocky terrain.
Do you know what? This is like a metaphor for us.
Oh, my God, what was Jamie, that? Not again.
What do you mean, not again? Yes,
God. Are you going to give us more metaphors?
Yes, I am.
This okay, come on, another one of Jamie's metaphors.
Okay, you want to hear this?
No. Best night ever?
It's up there.
Do you know what? Best night ever for me.
Really? This guy hasn't been out in about, like, 7 years, so this is a game changer.
What are you,
for
you talking about? I have been out every single night, just in my dreams, man. Have you ever partied in your dreams?
Dude, every night.
Exactly.
I don't need to party in my dreams, because I go and do it, whereas you lie in bed, either thinking of Frankie or next to Frankie, being a boring man.
Do you know what, boys? tonight was super fun.
All I want to do is rub your head.
Yeah, you can rub it.
I love rubbing your head, it's the best thing in the world.
Look at that, boys.
Oh my God.
Look at that, boys.
Look at that.
It's a joke.
You don't get this at home.
Do you know what? From the bottom of my heart, boys. Sammy?
Yeah.
So where you do? From the bottom of my heart, I thank you so much for sticking there with me. Through thick and thin, boys, you were there for me. As much as it annoyed you, as much as it, like, hated you.
Through thick and thin, boy.
I know the right thing to do is to not be with her, and that's what we're going to do, 100%.
So are you going to do it?
Yeah, 100%, man. It's the right thing to do. We don't, you know, she doesn't want to be with me, I don't want to be with her. We
swear love it in front of the sunrise.
Do you not? I swear in front of the sunrise.
Yes!
Frankie and I will not be together.
Come on.
But thank you for being there for me.
Of course, mate. I'm sorry for being so aggressive, but I had to be because I believe so firmly in what you need to do.
I mean, I've been with a girl who sucks the life out of me for a long time now. And I'm sorry. Sorry I haven't been there for you boys, and sorry that I've put you through a lot of shit.
Just a friendly reminder. Brakes don't work.
Can I be completely honest with you right now?
You can.
I knew all along it wasn't going to work.
I think I did as well.
I knew all along it was never, ever going to work.
Yeah.
It was always going to fail, but...
Hey, Sammy, but you know what? It was a good try, buddy. It was a good try.
Hey, if you don't try, you don't ever know.
It's true, man.
Do you know what, though? I don't want animosity between me and Tiff. She's been like my best mate for like 3 years. So try and keep it nice. Be friends.
Do you know what's amazing?
What's amazing, Jay?
Sitting up here watching the sunrise in Ibiza.
Okay.
We're happy, we're healthy, we're ready for it.
We've still got 2 days though, boys.
Also, you have snot all over your top.
What I want.
God, what are you doing here?
I decided to come home.
Why are you back? There's got to be a reason.
Jamie.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not good.
What's going on?
Oh, God. No, I am. I'm so sorry about all that stuff with Harry. Like,
yeah, at the time, pretty bad.
I am genuinely, hand on heart, like, really sorry for flirting, entertaining, whatever it was, and... Even to me, if it felt like it was nothing, obviously, to you it did.
I don't have feelings for Harry anymore. I'm over that. That is so last month. So, it's good that you've come home.
Yeah. I had to get out.
Why?
Just Jamie. We literally, at the dinner party, we broke up. I said to him all the things that I didn't want anymore, and I did think he would be like, obviously, I want to be with you. I love you so much. We're going to change all this. We're going to work it out. And he didn't say that. He was very much, this is me. You have to love me for who I am. Like, otherwise, we can't be together. Like, we're not compatible otherwise. So we broke up and...
Now you're back here.
Now I'm back here.
Losers out in Ibiza. They can stay out there.
Yeah, I hope they never come back.
Yeah. And I'd rather salvage our friendship. Yay!
Oh my God. I quite literally feel the way I look. Right.
How bad do you feel right now? I'm saying 1 to 10.
No, I'm joking.
Off the absolute
chart. This is the worst. This is actually the most hungover
I've ever been. Feel the piss. Oh, God.
Last night was actually one of the best nights I've had.
It was.
It was so good. Everyone was in such good form.
Everyone's even like Jay
even
was
Jamie.
On Jay was on good form. It was actually like you
it's
can
so
see
nice
you can
to
just
see.
You can see that him and Frankie just aren't right together.
Yeah.
You know? Like they're both such better people when they're not around each other.
Yeah, no, I know.
I feel I need to have this similar conversation with Sam Prince. We'll be happier separately.
Oh my God. So what is going on there with Prince?
Honestly, I don't know. It's so weird because ever since this stupid kiss, things have suddenly gone to like 100, and then he's eyeing up every other guy that I'm talking to, and I'm like, Prince, this isn't a thing.
You've basically led him down this garden path.
Garden path, and now I'm not letting him in the shed.
Oh my God, should I let him down gently?
No, I actually feel really mean saying all this. But then also, the other problem is Toff.
I was just about to ask, what do you think Toff is going to think of all
this? I kind of feel like she's going to be fuming. Because this is literally, in her eyes, it's probably going to be a repeat of what happened in France last year. But in mine, it's not like that, and I feel...
Yeah, but it also doesn't help when you've got someone who's supposedly your friend, like Julius, like, trash-talking you so awfully.
To be honest, I actually don't have anything to say to him. I don't particularly want to see him, like... I don't know. I think he has turned into this...
He's turned into a little bitch.
He actually has. I'm not trying to be brave.
This is the last thing I want to be doing right now.
We should enjoy it.
I think it's good. You need to burn off the night before.
Get some fresh air.
And also, you can clear your head.
Yeah.
Princey, what about you? Do you need to clear your head?
No.
You don't need to clear your head? I think you do need to clear your head.
No, he doesn't. He knows exactly what he wants.
Wait, what?
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 Basically, Princey has been sharing a bed with Liv, trying to kiss Liv, trying to do everything with Liv.
Any success?
She touched his...
Ding dong.
Winky dink.
It's so teenage, like, she blatantly... She probably just brushed it by mistake, and he's like, Ricky.
We went back together last night and slept in the old...
Slept in the bed together again?
Yeah, just again. It's just night off night. We've had six nights in a row.
Did you bonk?
We haven't bonked, no. We cuddle kiss, it's just, yeah.
You're basically in a relationship without the sex.
Yeah, pretty much.
Great choice of restaurant.
Cheers,
thank you. So good here. Mm. I didn't even sit.
What is this, sangria? Mm-hmm.
Delicious.
I don't want to do anything Spanish.
I've had so much paella out here, actually. It's mad.
Really? You always order this? Like, every place?
Yeah, wait. What's my main, though?
Toffee! Hey, guys! Oh. How you doing?
Hi.
Oh, my God, I missed you all.
How's
it going?
How are you?
I literally just got back to the island this, like, minute. Like,
oh, you have been missed.
Have I really?
Yeah.
Oh, guys, I miss you, too. What's been going on?
So everyone's lost their mind, actually, basically, since you've been gone.
Really?
Yeah,
which is classic.
So I got a funny text from Liv Bentley being like, hey, when are you coming back? By the way, I kissed Sam Prince the other night.
Oh, yeah.
And I was like,
I was going to tell you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Why is it every time you're away, he seems to cause trouble?
Yeah. But are you surprised?
I don't know, like, why did she have to kiss him of all the people?
I think it's worse from Liv.
Yeah, I don't know.
Did she just tell you that they kissed? Because I think they shared the same bed.
She's obviously freaking out then.
They shared the same bed?
Wait, she said to me... They've been cuddling,
they've
kissed him more than once, apparently.
He said he slept in a bed next to her naked.
What? She sent me a message saying, I kissed Sam Prince, but don't worry,
it's so random.
Sam's definitely, like, into her, I'm going to be honest with you.
Really?
And he didn't really seem like he cared much about you. Liv is a serial kisser. She hasn't treated you very well if she is your mate, right?
Do you know what? She probably did think about you. Any normal human
She's
would.
Not.
But she prioritised kissing Sam Prince over losing you as a friend.
Like, she's made out to me all summer that she finds him so grossly unattractive and that she doesn't see what I see in him. It's so weird.
Mate, it's good to have you back there.
Not back yet.
You're nearly there.
Nearly there. Getting there.
Mate, you had such a good night last night.
It was sweet.
I feel like you're slowly slipping back into being...
No,
come on, mate.
No, last night was so sweet. I had the best time ever. And with you boys in the rocks watching sunrise, it was amazing. But at the same time, it's like, it sucks to you. When you go through like a breakup, it's pretty hard to see kind of like the positives and everything.
Positives right now.
Like what?
So many positives.
What's positive right now?
The world is your oyster. Starting in Ibiza, you can go out and achieve whatever you want.
What can I achieve right now?
You can get yourself a 10 out of 10.
All right. I don't want a 10 out of 10.
Little Spanish chick. Lovely. you're doing the stereotypical, like, freak out that happens after breaking up with someone. Guaranteed in, like, a week when you've hooked up with some smoking chick, you'd be like, give a shit about the
last one. No, I'd be like, it's not Frankie.
Oh, mate, shut up. Shut up. The whole time you were with her, all you said to me was, I don't want to be with her.
No, it wasn't that. It's not why I didn't want to be with her. It's just I was, like, swamped down by, like, arguing and everything like that. Anyway, let's just go and have way more fun nights.
Plenty more. Guess what we're doing tonight? The same again.
What are we doing tonight?
I'll see you on that rock, mate.
Shall I meet you at that rock?
See you on that rock.
Okay. Look, thanks, boy. I appreciate it. Let's just go and have fun tonight, right?
Okay, let's finish this bike right off.
You have to distract me for the rest of the time, though. That's the only way I'm going to get through it.
Going to be full of distractions.
Okay, mate. Hello, let's go. Come on. Help me up. I'm old. Let's go.
Do I got to get back to the villa?
Jules, I'm going to come. I need to unpack.
Come on. See you guys later.
Yes. Bye, guys. So lovely to see you all.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, I'll see you later, okay? Bye, Sammy. Bye, girls.
See you later.
Bye, guys.
Really? Okay.
I have to say, it's quite nice to see you guys laughing and, like,
we're friends. Everything's fine.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah, we're mature, right?
You actually are. You're very mature.
And, like,
yeah, why not?
People.
It's just boring for everyone else to have another argument.
That's why I spoke to Tiff yesterday night.
How did it go?
That didn't go well. She, again, just insulted me a lot, saying everyone hates you, like, just really,
really?
Belittling whatever.
Were you like very understanding? Were you really calm? And
I was very calm, but it was just a disagreement.
It was a good. I understand why you did it, but it was never going to work. I think that it's Mimi basically trying to be. I want to say maybe a little bit naive because it's not going to work. Like you need to give her a little bit of time. I understand actually where Tiff's coming from. It's not nice for her. I get it. Maybe I think just it's probably time just to accept that you guys aren't going to be pals.
I'm not asking to be pals with her. I'm asking her to stop being such a bitch to me.
Yeah, but it's not going to happen. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's time just to sort of move on.
I'm so over this conversation. Can we?
Yeah.
Right?
Anyway, guys, I'm going to get the bill and then see you by the car.
Thank you.
No worries at all.
How are you feeling?
I'm so, like, I'm annoyed at how upset he is. It's like, get over her. Like, I get they were going out for 2.5 years, but it's like, I feel stupid. I feel really silly because, you know, I was basically a rebound and he shows zero concern for my feelings after all of this. He shouldn't have done this emotion thing with me. He shouldn't have.
Time.
I'm having a sweet time. You're having a good time.
Hey,
look at
that view.
What?
It's a beautiful
unbelievable.
View. Look at this view.
Yeah,
look at these two.
What is this view here going down here?
Sammy,
what
is that?
How can you have a go at me when you look like
my multicoloured gilet? That's from when you were three.
Not from when I was three. It's actually a girl's gilet that I cut the arms off, and it's multicoloured. Party
in the pool.
Ibiza. That's what it's about. In a party. Wait, hold on. So, Sammy, to tell me, look, you and Tiff, what's happening?
Major. Saw her walk in actually and she was on her own. Win.
Yeah, Pablo's not here.
I know.
That's sweet.
The problem is, like, the last place you want to be is in, like, a vicinity of about, sort of, like, 100 metres with each other, do you know what I mean? And, like, we're not even making eye contact out here. It's hard, man. I mean, I'm actually going to speak to her this evening just because, like, I think there's a few things I want to say.
Can't believe I'm going back to London single. Came out here fully in a relationship, going back single.
Isn't it amazing? Beautiful view, there's a nice rock over there, beautiful blonde. It's pretty sweet.
You made quite an effort as well.
Yeah.
Matching the trousers.
I always make an effort. Whenever I'm with you, I make a great effort.
That's so sweet of you.
Well, maybe we can hang out a bit more in London.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, lovebirds, how's it going?
Oh, my God, don't say lovebirds.
Hey, Toffee, how you doing?
This looks cosy, guys.
I like the glitter.
Thanks.
Do you like my glitter?
Yeah. So obviously you messaged me being like, I got with Sam Prince, it's a joke. Yeah. Whatever, it is quite funny getting with you, like...
Blimey.
But then I get here, and everyone's like, no, they're sleeping in the same bed, they've got feelings.
Can I just lay it down the table quickly, Toph? There are no feelings between me and Sam Prince. There never have been, and there never will be. Honestly, Toph, it's not like that. I promise you. But it annoys me that everyone else goes around stirring problems. I can guarantee it was fucking Julius.
Yeah, because I didn't think that your best friend would be sitting me down and being like, what Liv is doing is wrong. What she has done to you.
He's been a dick since he's been out here.
Did you understand why I've kind of come over and been like, guys, what is going on? Just because when someone's best friend says that to you.
Me and Julius aren't friends and haven't been for ages, so anything he says obviously isn't going to be nice.
I don't know. You've got to speak to him, though.
Well, I know I'm going to, because I think it's fucking nasty what he's been saying. What annoys me, though, is that he would have no idea what's been going on with me and Sam.
Watson?
Baron? I never call you that.
How you doing?
Good. How are you? How amazing is this?
I know. Literally, for the last day being here, it's absolutely phenomenal.
I don't want
to go. How are things? You've been enjoying yourself?
Yeah, so much fun. I went on a date with Pablo yesterday.
Oh, God, Pablo. I mean, bringing him to the dinner party wasn't the greatest of moves.
You're always going to have Sam's back anyway.
It wasn't the greatest, it wasn't the smartest decision, let's be honest.
If he's hurt, I don't want him to be hurt, but at the same time, I am hurt as well.
Mm. I mean, where are you guys going to go from here then? Like, what's the next step if you're both feeling unhappy and sad by the way that each other's acting? What do you do?
I really don't know. I would love to be civil with the guy. Because obviously I care about him and I don't want to be nasty and have horrible arguments like at the dinner party, but I don't know if it's too soon.
Mm.
Like, I don't know if you can actually ever be friends with an ex. Like, can you be friends with someone that you've loved and thought you were going to, like, end up with? But I don't know, maybe it just takes time.
Sure.
Ah,
your boy.
How
are
you doing?
How you doing, mate?
Hello.
Hey,
I like your glitter.
Thank you. I like your pink stuff.
Yeah. Can you tell I like pink?
Not really, mate.
Really,
I mean, you wouldn't have guessed it, no?
No?
Yeah.
I'm actually going to go find the girls.
Sweet.
I'll see you guys in a bit.
See you later. What's up, boy?
How are you doing?
Really well. Really well, thanks.
So, how are things with you and Jay? Or are you a little bit happy they've kind of split?
I wouldn't say that I was happy that they've broken up, but I think with Frank, we're always going to have that connection.
And also, Jay's pretty much moved on. I think he hooked up with a girl the other night. So I think
did he?
That, yeah.
What? Kissed or?
He hooked up. I don't know, maybe.
He slept with another bird?
I don't know.
I mean, that's pretty quick. I wonder how Frank's going to take the news.
I don't know.
Badly, I hope.
Oh, God.
We'll see.
Maybe.
We'll see when we get back to London.
So, I've just heard that you've been saying some pretty nasty things about me. I thought we agreed at the dinner party to be civil. And then I hear that you're saying really awful things about me to Toph.
What did I say?
That I don't give a shit about her. It's a joke.
Because you don't?
Well, yes, I do. You've turned into a very nasty person.
I'm not a nasty person.
Toph was very upset when I spoke to her earlier today about the Sam Prince stuff. Why did you guys even come here if you just come here to cause problems?
Fine, okay, if I hear things, I'm sorry. If they're wrong, then they're wrong.
So but you're getting with
the guy that she likes.
If you wanna,
she didn't
if
seem
you
very happy.
If you want this friendship to ever work, you're going to just go and listen to everything else everyone says and not even ask me. Tell Toph
you're
all these
you're exactly a very good mate of mine,
things.
And I'm, do not, I
tell,
am going to listen
no,
to what
I'm
she
talking,
says.
Julius. Tell Toph all of these things. So she comes over here incredibly upset, saying that you've been saying horrible things about me and that this whole situation was completely different to how it was.
You shouldn't kiss your mate's... your mate, the guy that your mate likes. It's
if
not what you do.
If they were together, it would never have happened. They were very clearly over and it was not like
how many
like
people are on this
that.
Island? Thousands of people on this island?
Oh, Julius, just shut up, honestly. I'm sick to death.
How many people on this island? No,
you
no,
have betrayed,
up, you, know
you have betrayed me
have betrayed
so
you?
Many times.
How have I betrayed
ever since
you?
I broke up with Fred, you and I have not been friends.
Come up to me and started shouting at me.
Yeah, because
you're the
I'm
one
frustrated.
Who's saying that I'm a dick.
I am so frustrated with you. We agreed just to be civil, and then I hear you're saying this shit.
Because
I know
you have
Julius,
been an awful friend to Toff.
You're
mates with her on this trip, and you're getting with the guy she likes.
Oh
you're not
God,
a very
I'm not
good mate.
Hooking
are you?
Up with him in a
you got
romantic
with him. You got with
sense.
Him. You
I
got
fucking
him.
Kissed him, you stupid you idiot. You didn't then, but you're banking on me now. You got me walking down this lonely road. The only thing I'll ever know. Stuck in the background, waiting on your
hey, man.
Hey,
oh,
boys.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Yeah, very sweet, man.
Good. He is.
We're just discussing how Jamie's single.
Yeah, I am slightly single, that's for sure. But dude, you're probably over the moon for this right now.
I mean, I wouldn't say I was over the moon. I mean, it's in terms of when Frankie was confiding in me and saying how unhappy she
in
was.
I mean, she wasn't confiding in you, mate.
She was.
She was not confiding in you.
She was.
She never confided in you
she
once.
She did.
No, she didn't.
Okay, well, I really hope that another girl does not fall in love with you because as soon as you broke up with Frank, you slept with someone else.
Who?
Don't even play stupid right now. It's just...
Who?
Ah.
Who?
Prince, he told me.
Did not have sex with anyone, thank you very much.
Okay, and what you're not doing right now is being a man. You're not owning up to what you've done.
But why
you've
would I
slept
own
with
up
this girl,
you? No,
okay?
I haven't
and I know for
girl.
A fact that you have, okay?
No, I haven't.
And the
you
fact that you're not
this.
Owning up to it means that I have even less respect for you than I did, okay? So, cheers, boys. I'll see you later.
It's intense.
Fucking bullshit from him, mate.
I mean, forget about him, fuck him. Why didn't you tell me about this, Jake?
I don't want people talking about it because you've got people like Harry Barron and Sam Prince saying shit all over the place. Harry Barron in a fucking heartbeat. Go up to Frankie Gaff and say everything, everything, everything in his power. You go, like, Jamie's in this, Jamie's in that. All those kind of things. So, of course, I kept to myself.
Okay, that was so, it. So, you're moving on, which is good.
But, dude, the thing is, I don't want Frankie to know anything.
I know.
I wouldn't want to know anything. I don't, she doesn't. Why would I want her to know something?
You want to protect
her. Go to her in a heartbeat, but right, Jamie's in this, Jamie's back. He's a fucking snake, mate.
I think this is a good thing. It shows that you're moving on. It shows that you're
yeah,
ready
but this,
to.
But this is the thing where I didn't really, to be honest, I didn't want people to know because this is like the final cut. Like,
you hook up
with someone else, that's it. It's done.
It's happened. And it's happened for a reason.
I want her to know. I just miss her, mate. I miss her so much.
I believe more than anything you've made the best decision.
You sure?
You're just lost.
But you promise I have.
I promise you.
You're not saying that because
dude,
you wanted me to be single.
Dude,
I've
seen so
just
many...
I promise you
more than anything. It was the most arduous, like, painful fucking shit. You do not want to live like that. We don't need to have girlfriends, man.
Okay.
Like, we rely on girls too much.
I just feel like I miss Frankie every day.
Yeah, and you will. But there'll come a day when you don't.
Okay, then.
Alright. There's a villa party to be had.
Okay.
And I know how much you like that.
Let's go. And can you hear me out there? Am I lost in my
mind? Is anybody out there?
Hello. What's that?
Nothing, what's up with you?
It's just hard. It's really fucking hard. Like, 3 years and we can't even, like, look at each other. Like, the fuck is that?
I'm just hurt right now.
So am I.
So it's not actually very easy to look at you or to be around you or anything. It's kind of crazy how quickly things have changed. Literally how I thought you were... Like, I knew, I actually knew. I was like, this is the person I'm going to be with. It's completely just gone. And now it's like, I want to have you in my life, but I really don't think I can. So, that's where we're at. But there's not... I will never stop loving you. And I will always care about you. And if you ever, like, needed me, I'd be there.
I'd be there for you as well. Like, obviously, all the time.
And I just hope that... And I hope we can do this and be respectful to one another.
So do I.
But right now, we need to do our own thing. Give me a hug.
No, you're right. London really is the only city for us.
When were you last single? You jumped from one girl to the next. This is good for you.
The dating game is, like, not as chilled as I remember it being.
One, two.
My name's Melanie.
So you like blue eyes and what, shaved heads, or what do you like?
I didn't expect to meet someone as attractive as you.
No. Oh, thank you.
This is Charlie.
I feel like I know you from somewhere.
Me too.
You've never had a boyfriend, though, have you?
No.
Yeah.
Just like to dabble.
Wait, Daisy, are you saying that I get around?
Okay, fuck this, I'm gonna go.
I'm so over it.
You're the one who dropped
it. I'm so sick.
You dropped me.
I'm explaining myself.
You can cry, but guess what? You dropped me.
You're jealous of my friendship with him. That's what it is. You ruined my friendship with Julius.
I have not done anything, Liv. You've done it yourself.
Okay, I'm just asking if we can be civil, and that's it. So is that a no?
That's a no, yeah.
Then why did you come meet me?
I thought you were gonna apologize. God, I don't know why, but...
I am sorry, I am. I'm sorry, and I'm sorry that I hurt you, and I cannot start to imagine how you felt. I can't. And I know, I can't, I'm sorry. I get it, I'm not saying what I did was right, but in the moment, I went with my gut and I went with how I was feeling, and...
But I just don't understand, like, how it didn't cross your mind. Were you not like, this guy's on a break from a 3-year relationship?
To be honest with you, I didn't think you guys were gonna get back together.
Okay.
I really didn't, and the way that he was acting towards me really made that concrete.
Okay, but he's now ended everything with you
as soon as I've been out here. I feel like he really, like, belittled what Sam and I had. I know it's hard to, like, wrap your...
You had, like, a 3-week fling, Mimi!
I know. Tiff,
I know. I've had a 3-year relationship. You had a 3-week fling. I know in your world, it's like... the biggest thing of life.
No.
I know you've never had a proper relationship.
I'm not
so
comparing this to your thing with him.
I'm not belittling it. I know what it was.
Tiff,
I know you
I'm
had
not...
a few dates. I know you did all of that stuff.
Okay. Well, I don't really know what else to say, but...
I
can't control what you do. It sucks that you can't do this for everybody's sake.
It sucks that you fucked my boyfriend.
I know. And I can't imagine how that feels.
I just think...
But it happened, and all we can do right now is move past it, because thinking about the past over and over again only does harm.
That's a lot easier said than done right now, but as I've said before, I'm still really hurt. It's all very new to me, and I feel like, you know, you need to accept the consequences of what's happened.
Okay.
Great. Oh, I'm gonna go.
All right. I never wanna take you away from anything that you're trying to achieve. If you could be here, I know you would in a second, you'd be waiting for me.
Was it?
Kev?
No, that's what we're good for. We're good for holding each other up across rocky...
Stability.
...rocky terrain.
Do you know what? This is like a metaphor for us.
Oh, my God, what was
Jamie,
that?
Oh, Jamie, not again.
What do you mean, not again?
God.
Are you going to give us more metaphors?
Yes, I am.
This okay, is go on, another one of Jamie's metaphors.
Okay, you want to hear this?
No.
Best night ever?
It's up there.
Do you know what? Best night ever for me.
Really?
This guy hasn't been out in about, like, 7 years, so this is a
shut the hell up,
game
changer.
What are you talking about? I have been out every single night, just in my dreams, man.
You've been...
Have you ever partied in your dreams?
Dude, every night.
Obviously...
I think it's not the way, this way.
No, I don't think so either. I'm just gonna sort of stay out of his way at the moment.
So I think it was really nice to meet you here in Ibiza.
I know. I really wasn't expecting to meet someone that, you know, I like, and it's been very nice getting to know you.
Yeah, for sure. You have to come back.
Yeah, I will, for sure. Well, hopefully we can stay in touch.
Yeah.
Have you burnt on shoulders a bit?
No, I haven't, have I? Don't put too much, I do want a tan.
Woo!
I knew you were going to do that.
I knew I was going to do that.
Boy.
Did you see that?
Just made your girlfriend a bit excited, though.
Yeah, I loved it. Do you like some sun cream? I'm on duty.
Are you on duty?
Yeah.
Wait, you're quite good at that job.
Yeah, I think I always need to do it.
Ooh.
How's everything going?
Yeah, it's good, yeah. I'm actually really happy.
You're so happy?
You look really
happy. I'm really happy.
What are you smiling?
Are you happy on life?
I don't know, maybe a little love interest.
Hello.
But Toss whom?
Not with Toffee, unfortunately. With Miss Bentley.
With Liv?
Yeah, Liv. I've kissed her. And we've been snuggling a little bit recently.
What?
I know, yeah.
Liv? Do you fancy her?
She's got great chat.
She does love a kiss, though.
She does
She's
like
a serial kisser.
She's a serial kisser.
But she's also a serial dater.
Yeah. Am I just a serial box? Am I just another number?
Maybe.
Do you think she puts names down and tallies them?
I don't know, does she have like a long list?
But it might need a book.
God.
Are you going to tell Toff?
I don't think so right now. I think it's very chilled. There's nothing serious.
Is she coming back?
I believe so, yeah, in a few days.
Yeah.
And also, the things with Liv is she makes out like she's quite hard sometimes, but deep down, she's just the biggest sweetheart. You probably know that.
Ever since I went out with Ella, she's been a completely different person. I didn't really understand what she was saying at the dinner.
She played the victim massively.
I think she didn't. I think she found you at the dinner, like you two, like really kind of heavy and too much.
I barely said anything. She made it seem like Julius hadn't made an effort with her, and actually he really had.
I was her best mate. I thought I was her best mate.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how you doing?
Fine. I just come to say bye, because I'm going to go back to London.
Really? You think it's a good decision?
Yeah.
Are you okay? You having a good time?
I'm having a sweet time. You're
having
a good
time?
Hey,
look at that view.
What?
It's been a beautiful
Unbelievable.
View.
Look at this view.
Yeah, look at
these two.
What is this view here going down here?
Sammy, you've had too much.
That? How can you have a go at me when you look like
my multicoloured gilet? That's what
from when you were three?
Not from when I was three. It's actually a girl's gilet that I cut the arms off and it's multicoloured. Party!
In the pool.
Ibiza. That's what it's about. In a pocket. Wait, hold on, so Sammy, to tell me, look, you and Tiff, what's happening?
Mate, saw her walk in, actually, and she was on her own. Win.
Yeah, Pavly's not here.
I know.
That's sweet.
The problem is, like, the last place you want to be is in, like, a vicinity of about, sort of, like, 100 metres with each other, do you know what I mean? And, like, we're not even making eye contact out here. It's hard, man. I mean, I'm actually going to speak to her this evening, just because, like, I think there's a few things I want to say.
I can't believe I'm going back to London single. Came out here, fully in a relationship, going back single.
How amazing is this place?
I know, amazing. Beautiful view, there's a nice rock over there. Beautiful blonde. It's pretty sweet.
You've made quite an effort as well.
Yeah.
Matching the trousers.
I always make an effort. Whenever I'm with you, I make a great effort.
That's so sweet of you.
Well, maybe we can hang out a bit more in London.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, lovebirds, how's it going?
Oh my God, don't say lovebirds.
Hey, Toffee, how you doing?
This looks cosy, guys.
I like the glitter.
Thanks.
Do you like my glitter?
Yeah. So obviously you messaged me being like, I got with Sam Prince a joke. Yeah. Whatever, it is quite funny getting with you, like.
Blimey.
But then I get here, and everyone's like, no, they're sleeping in the same bed, they've got feelings.
Can I just lay it down the table quickly, Toff? There are no feelings between me and Sam Prince. There never have been, and there never will be. Honestly, Toff, it's not like that. I promise you. But it annoys me that everyone else goes around stirring problems. I can guarantee it was fucking Julius.
Yeah, because I didn't think that your best friend would be sitting me down and being like, what Liv is doing is wrong. What she has done to you.
He's been a dick since he's been out here.
Do you understand why I've kind of come over and been like, guys, what is going on? Just because when someone's best friend says that to you.
Me and Julius aren't friends and haven't been for ages, so anything he says obviously isn't going to be nice.
I don't know, you've got to speak to him though.
Well, I know I'm going to, because I think it's fucking nasty what he's been saying. What annoys me though is that.
The way I look. Rank.
How bad do you feel right now? I'm saying 1 to 10.
No, I'm joking.
The absolute
this is the worst. This is actually the most hungover
I've literally feel the pits. Oh, God.
Last night was actually one of the best nights I've had.
It was.
It was so awesome. Good. Everyone was in such good form.
Everyone's even, like, Jay
even
was
Jamie.
On. Jay was on good form. It was actually, like, you
it's
can
so
see...
It's so nice
you can
to
just,
see.
You can see that him and Frankie just aren't right together.
Yeah.
You know? Like, they're both such better people when they're not around each other.
Yeah. No, I know. I feel I need to have this similar conversation with Sam Prince. We'll be happier separately.
Oh, my God. So what is going on there with Prince?
Honestly, I don't know. It's so weird because ever since this stupid kiss, things have suddenly gone to, like, 100, and then he's eyeing up every other guy that I'm talking to, and I'm like, Prince, this isn't a thing.
You've basically led him down this garden path.
Garden path, and now I'm not letting him in the shed.
Oh, my God. Should I let him down gently?
No, I actually feel really mean saying all this. But then also, the other problem is Toff.
I was just about to ask, what do you think Toff is going to think of all
this? I kind of feel like she's going to be fuming. Because this is literally, in her eyes, it's probably going to be a repeat of what happened in France last year. But in mine, it's not like that, and I feel...
Yeah, but it also doesn't help when you've got someone who's supposedly your friend, like Julius, like, trash-talking you so awfully.
To be honest, I actually don't have anything to say to him. I don't particularly want to see him, like... I don't know. I think he has turned into this...
He's turned into a little bitch.
He actually has.
This is the last thing I want to be doing right now.
We should enjoy
it. You need to burn off the night before.
Get some fresh air.
And also, you can clear your head.
Yeah.
Princey, what about you? Do you need to clear your head?
No.
You don't need to clear your head? I think you do need to clear your head.
No, he doesn't. He knows exactly what he wants.
Wait, what?
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 Basically, Princey has been sharing a bed with Liv, trying to kiss Liv, trying to do everything with Liv.
Any success?
She touched his...
Ding dong.
Winky dink.
She's so teenage, like, she blatantly... She probably just brushed it by mistake. He's like, already.
We went back together last night and... Slept
in the bed together again?
Yeah, you know, just again. It's just night off night. We've had six nights in a row.
Did you bonk?
We
haven't
bonked, no. We cuddled and kissed, it's just, yeah.
You're basically in a relationship without the sex.
Yeah, pretty much.
He shouldn't have done this emotion thing with me. He shouldn't have.
going to see out of Ibiza.
Are you okay? Are you having a good time?
I'm having a sweet time. You're
having,
having
a good time.
Hey, look at that view.
What? It's a beautiful
unbelievable.
View. Look at this view.
Yeah, look
at these two.
What is this view here going down here?
What is that?
How can you have a go at me when you look like
my multicoloured gilet? That's what
from when you were three.
Not from when I was three. It's actually a girl's gilet that I cut the arms off, and it's multicoloured. Party
in the pool.
Ibiza. That's what it's about. In a party. Wait, hold on. So you tell me to tell me. Look, you and Tiff, what's happening?
Mate, saw her walk in actually, and she was on her own. Win.
Yeah, Pablo's not here.
I know.
That's sweet.
The problem is, like, the last place you want to be is in, like, a vicinity of about, sort of, like, 100 metres with each other, do you know what I mean? And, like, we're not even making eye contact out here. It's hard, man. I mean, I'm actually going to speak to her this evening, just because, like, I think there's a few things I want to say.
I can't believe I'm going back to London single. Came out here, fully in a relationship, going back single.
How amazing is this place?
Isn't it amazing? Beautiful view, there's a nice rock over there. Beautiful blonde. It's pretty sweet.
You've made quite an effort as well.
Yeah.
Matching the trousers.
I always make an effort. Whenever I'm with you, I make a great effort.
That's so sweet of you.
Well, maybe we can hang out a bit more in London.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, lovebirds, how's it going?
Oh my God, don't say lovebirds.
Hey, Toffee, how you doing?
This looks cosy, guys.
I like the glitter.
Thanks.
Do you like my glitter?
Yeah. So obviously you messaged me being like, I got with Sam Prince, it's a joke.
Yeah.
Whatever, it is quite funny getting with you, like...
Blimey.
But then I get here, and everyone's like, no, they're sleeping in the same bed, they've got feelings.
Can I just lay it down the table quickly, Toff? There are no feelings between me and Sam Prince. There never have been, and there never will be. Honestly, Toff, it's not like that. I promise you. But it annoys me that everyone else goes around stirring problems. I can guarantee it was fucking Julius.
Yeah, because I didn't think that your best friend would be sitting me down being like, what Liv is doing is wrong. What she has done to you...
He's been a dick since he's been out here.
So do you understand...
And I want someone to realise that and be happy with that. And I know I said, I can't be, I want to be someone who knows that I can't be this perfect human.
No one expects you to be a perfect human, but there are certain things which are expected when you're in a relationship with someone.
Sure, but you do have a high jump that has set so high that it's almost implausible to get over. Like, it's impossible to. So when your standards aren't reached sometimes, you get pissed off and it's like, well, I don't think anyone can reach that.
Jamie, please. I don't really know what you want me to say. I've said to you what I feel.
I mean, obviously I don't want you to go at all. I would really want you to stay.
Why?
Well, I'll miss you every single day. I will. Okay.
What do you guys think of this swimsuit? There are so many clothes here and I've literally picked the one swimsuit.
I love it.
It's a one piece.
You don't like it?
I like it.
No, I like a one piece. I think one piece is hot.
Way better than a bikini.
I think they're hotter than a bikini.
Yeah, this is very Ibiza.
I love it. Guys, I haven't seen you since the dinner party.
Yeah.
What is up with you and Liv? I saw you guys were talking.
I don't know. I sat her next to me to try and sort things out.
What did she say?
She's like, you haven't made an effort with me. She's trying to turn it back on her and try and make... She said that I've been shit-starring. I mean, I didn't really understand what about.
Maybe she's secretly jealous of Ella. She just wants to be, like, the main girl in your life.
I don't know. I don't know if that's it.
She's been kissing Sam Prince.
Yeah, okay, what's that about, by the way? What do you guys think?
I don't know.
Really random, I think.
Toph is going
to... Yeah, the first thing I thought about.
Flip.
How are you, anyway?
I'm good. Okay, we need to talk about this whole Tiff and Pablo sitch. How rude was that of her? I'm sorry, I've never seen something so disrespectful. She is trying to get into Sam's head, and it's working. He is so upset.
She is toxic. I honestly, I don't usually have bad words.
Well, hopefully we can stay in touch.
Yeah.
Have you burnt on shoulders a bit?
No, I haven't, have I? Don't put too much, I do want a tan.
Hmm?
Woo! Oh! I knew you were going to do that.
I knew I was going to do that.
Boy. Did you see that?
Just made your girlfriend a bit excited, eh?
Yeah, I loved it.
Do you like some sun cream? I'm on duty.
Are you on duty?
Yeah.
Wait, you're quite good at that job.
Yeah, I think I always seem to do it.
Ooh.
How's that been going?
Yeah, it's good, yeah. I'm actually really happy.
You're so happy.
You look really happy.
I'm really happy.
Why are you smiling?
Are you happy on life?
I know, maybe a little love interest.
Hello.
But Toss home?
Not with Toffee, unfortunately. With Miss Bentley.
With Liv?
Yeah, Liv. I've kissed her. And we've been snuggling a little bit recently.
What?
I know, yeah.
Liv.
Do you fancy her?
She's got great chat.
She does love a kiss, though.
She does.
She's
like
a serial kisser.
She's a serial kisser.
But she's also a serial dater.
Yeah. Might like a serial box. Might just another number.
Maybe.
Do you think she puts names down and tallies them?
I don't know. Does she have, like, a long list?
But it might need a book.
God.
Are you going to tell Toff?
I don't think so right now. I think it's very chilled. There's nothing serious.
Is she coming back?
I believe so, in a few days.
Yeah.
And also, the thing with Liv is she makes out like she's quite hard sometimes. But deep down, she's just the biggest sweetheart. You probably know that.
Ever since I went out with Ella, she's been a completely different person. I didn't really understand what she was saying at the dinner.
She played the victim massively.
I think she found you at the dinner, like you two, like really kind of heavy and too much.
I barely said anything.
She made it seem like Julius hadn't made an effort with her, and actually he really had.
I was her best mate. I thought I was her best mate.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how you doing?
Fine. I just come to say bye, because I'm going to go back to London.
Really? You think it's a good decision?
Yeah.
You do?
It's a tricky one, because I want to be with someone who likes me for my bad points, likes me for my good points, who doesn't. And I know I said to you that I wasn't going to change and things like that. It's because who I am as a person, I'm happy with. You know, I can fuck up a lot of the time, but I can also do some, like, glorious things. And I want someone to realise that and be happy with that. And I know I said to you, I want to be someone who...
Thank you. Thank you.
Well,
I don't normally like going to the hairdresser and...
Yeah, sometimes it's quite boring, but when you're with someone else...
In good company.
Yes.
Weird without Frankie, actually.
I know. I kind of encouraged her to go home. I think she needs to go back to London and just regain that strength she had last week when she was out without him.
Yeah, I mean, you're a lot better with all these relationship problems and...
You're a lot better at kissing little boys.
Oh,
can
my God.
About this?
I feel like this is going to be blown out of proportion. Olivia and Sir Prince, like...
No. Sorry.
Who's that?
Why do I even have her number?
Who?
Mimi.
Ew. Saying what?
She goes, hey, full stop, can we meet up one-on-one and have a chat? What is there to talk about?
What do you want to say to her? Realistically, does she think you and her are ever going to be friends?
I don't know. She can't, can she?
I want to know what she thinks she's going to achieve from this. Like, what's she going to gain from...
I know.
Because it's not like you're going to become friends.
No. I couldn't be friends with someone who's hurt me that much.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys. To a good night out.
To Princey finally getting laid.
Which we'll find her out there.
He's not going to find you.
You two are quite cute together, actually.
It's like you demand him around, and he's just there at your every beck and call.
How many times have you guys kissed?
Once.
Like 25 times now.
That is a massive difference.
Once to 25.
Wow. Big old lie, Sam.
So I spoke to Julius, and he said that you could write a book about how many guys you've kissed.
Is he throwing you shade, you reckon?
No, why do I give a shit what Julius actually has to say?
Okay, just letting you know.
That's good of you, Sam.
Do you know what, guys? I'm so happy, actually, that you're supplying this entertainment, because I really
need
this.
That's all of this, honestly.
And what's going on? Are you and Tiff, is it done?
Yeah, man. That's finitoed, mate.
Mate, what you have to remember is you're not Jamie Lane. At least you know the path. You've chosen the path. It's done. She's going to have kids with Pablo in Spain.
God.
I invited Jamie tonight, because I thought,
is he with
Frankie's
Frankie?
Gone.
Fantastic.
Do you think
you should feed each other negative energy?
Do I think he should be single? Yes, I literally told him I would disown
him.
No.
No. I didn't realise Jamie was so wet.
Whoa!
Oh my God.
We got an egg in the place.
Somebody cracked that open.
What's up, team? How are you doing, boys?
Is Jamie Lang here? Or
dude, I feel fresh. I feel fine, man.
What is Jamie?
What do you want to say to her? I mean, realistically, does she think you and her are ever going to be friends? I don't know. She can't, can she? I want to know what she thinks she's going to achieve from this. Like, what's she going to gain from... Because it's not like you're going to become friends. No. I couldn't be friends with someone who's hurt me that much. Cheers.
Cheers, guys. To a good night out.
To Princey finally getting laid.
Ah. Which will find her out there.
He's not going to find you.
You two are quite cute together, actually. I like this.
You demand him around, and he's just there at your every beck and call.
How many times have you guys kissed?
Once.
Like 25 times now.
That is a massive difference.
Once to 25.
Wow. Big old lie, Sam.
So I spoke to Julius, and he said that you could write a book about how many guys you've kissed.
Is he throwing you shade, you reckon?
No, why do I give a shit what Julius actually has to say?
Okay, just letting you know.
That's good of you, Sam.
Do you know what, guys? I'm so happy, actually, that you're supplying this entertainment, because I really
need
this.
That's all of this, honestly.
And what's going on? Are you and Tiff, is it done?
Yeah, man. That's finitoed, mate.
Mate, what you have to remember is you're not Jamie Lane. At least you know the path. You've chosen the path. It's done. She's going to have kids with Pablo in Spain.
God.
I invited Jamie tonight, because I thought,
is he with
Frankie's
Frankie?
Gone.
Fantastic.
Do you think
you
should
feed
single?
Each other negative energy?
Do I think he should be single? Yes, I literally told him I would disown
does he
him.
Listen to you?
No.
I didn't realise Jamie was so wet.
Whoa!
Oh my God.
We got an egg in the place.
Somebody cracked that open.
What's up, team? How are you doing, boys?
Is Jamie Lang here? Or
dude, I feel fresh. I feel fine, man.
Or is Jamie Gaff here? I don't know.
Dude, I mean, Frankie Gaff just left.
Oh, mate.
Yeah, no, it's fine, man. It doesn't matter. You know, the right thing to do, as we all know, is to break up and all those kind of things. It's just very difficult when you're in a relationship and you love a girl so much. It's super hard. Yeah, fine.
Yes, come on.
Hey, it's your banging night out, guys.
Love
come
you
on.
Guys.
Yeah. Love you.
Cheers, everybody.
Hey.
Hi.
Thank you for meeting me.
That's fine, I can't stay for long.
Okay, I asked you to come meet up with me because listen, I know so much shit has happened, but there is such a weird divide in the group right now, and it's just awful.
Was it?
See, that's what we're good for. We're good for holding each other up across rocky
stability,
rocky terrain.
Do you know what? This is like a metaphor for us.
Oh my God!
Oh,
what was
Jamie,
that?
Not again.
What do you mean, not again?
Yes, God.
Are you going to give us more metaphors?
Yes, I am. This
okay,
is
go on. Another one of Jamie's metaphors.
Okay, you want to hear this?
No.
Best night ever.
It's up there.
Do you know what?
Anything?
Best night ever for me.
Really?
This guy hasn't been out in about like 7 years, so this is a game changer.
What are you talking about? I have been out every single night, just in my dreams, man. Have you ever partied in your dreams?
Dude, every night.
Exactly.
I don't need to party in my dreams because I go and do it. Whereas you, lie in bed, either thinking of Frankie or next to Frankie, being a boring man.
Do you know what, boys? Tonight was super fun.
All I want to do is rub your head.
Yeah, you can rub it.
I love rubbing your head, it's the best thing in the world.
Look at that, boys.
Oh my God,
look at that, boys.
Look at that.
It's a joke.
You don't get this at home.
Do you know what? From the bottom of my heart, boys. Sammy?
Yeah.
So where you, dude? From the bottom of my heart, I thank you so much for sticking there with me. Through thick and thin, boys, you were there for me. As much as it annoyed you, as much as it, like, hated you.
I know
the right thing to do is to not be with her, and that's what we're going to do, 100%.
So are you going to do it?
Yeah, 100%, man. It's the right thing to do. She doesn't want to be with me, I don't want to be with her.
I swear it in front of the sunrise.
Do you not? I swear in front of the sunrise!
Yes!
Frankie and I will not be together.
Come on.
But thank you for being there for me, boys.
Of course, mate, of course. I'm sorry for being so aggressive, but I had to be because I believe so firmly in what you need to do.
I mean, I've been with a girl who sucks the life out of me for a long time now. And I'm sorry. Sorry I haven't been there for you boys, and sorry that I've put you through a lot of shit.
Just for any reminder, brakes don't work.
Can I be completely honest with you right now?
You can.
I knew all along it wasn't
I think I did as well.
I knew all along it was never, ever going to work.
Yeah.
It was always going to fail, but...
Hey, Sammy, but you know what? It was a good try, buddy. It was a good try.
Hey, if you don't try, you don't ever know.
It's true, man.
Do you know what, though? I don't want animosity between me and Tiff. She's been, like, my best mate for, like, 3 years. So try and keep it nice.
I'll see you later, okay? Bye, Sammy. Bye, girls.
See you later.
Bye, guys.
Really? Okay.
I have to say, it's quite nice to see you guys laughing and, like, being friends.
Everything's fine.
Yeah, that's
really good.
Yeah, we're mature, right?
You actually are. You're very mature.
And, like,
yeah, why
some
not?
Other
it's just boring for everyone else to have another argument.
That's why I spoke to Tiff yesterday night.
How did it go?
Yeah, no, that didn't go well. She, again, just insulted me a lot, saying everyone hates you, like, just really...
Really?
...belittling whatever
were you?
I had.
Were you, like, very understanding? Were you really calm and...?
I was very calm, but it was just a disagreement.
It was a good... I understand why you did it, but it was never going to work. I think that it's Mimi basically trying to be... I want to say maybe a little bit naive, because it's not going to work. Like, you need to give her a little bit of time. I understand, actually, where Tiff's coming from. It's not nice for her. I get it. Maybe I think just... It's probably time just to accept that you guys aren't going to be pals.
I'm not asking to be pals with her. I'm asking her to stop being such a bitch to me.
Yeah, but it's not going to happen. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's time just to sort of move on.
I'm so over this conversation. Can we...
Yeah.
Right?
Anyway, guys, I'm going to get the bill, and then... see you by the car.
Thank you.
No worries at all.
How are you feeling? I'm annoyed at how upset he is. It's like, get over her. Like, I get they were going out for 2.5 years, but it's like, I feel stupid. I feel really silly because, you know, I was basically a rebound, and he shows zero concern for my feelings after all of this. He shouldn't have done this emotion thing with me. He shouldn't have.
Frenchie.
What a way to see out Ibiza.
Are you okay? Are you having a good time?
I'm having a sweet time.
Are you having a good time?
Look at that view.